Hello everyone, welcome to Swadhyay. Let's learn.
Do you like fruits? We all know that fresh fruits are good for our health. They are delicious. We can eat them as such and make fruit juice. We should eat fruits every day. Let's read about fruits today. What's the name of this fruit? It's papaya. Papaya. This papaya has less seeds. This papaya has less seeds. This papaya has less seeds. Do you know this fruit? It's a pear. Pear. These pears are ripe and juicy. Read along. These pears are ripe and juicy. These pears are ripe and juicy. What are these? These are bananas. Banana. Get some banana bread for breakfast. Get some banana bread for breakfast. Let's repeat. Get some banana bread for breakfast. What's this? I never saw this fruit. Can you help me? Oh, it's a strawberry. Tim likes strawberry cake. Tim likes strawberry cake. Try to read it. Tim likes strawberry cake. It looks like a bunch. Any guess? Yes, they are grapes. Grapes. Can
I
have
some
grape
juice?
Can I have some grape juice? Can I have some grape juice? I know all of you know this fruit, and it's one of my favorite fruits. It's a mango. Mango. Kids
like
mangoes. Kids like mangoes. Read again. Kids like mangoes. Can you guess this fruit? It's a plum. Plum. We
have
a basket
of
plums
at
home. Can you help me to read this? We have a basket of plums at home. Let's read again. We have a basket of plums at home. This is our favorite summer fruit. Yes, it's a watermelon. Watermelon. Watermelons are red on the inside. Watermelons are red on the inside. Watermelons are red on the inside. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and write to us in the comment section below. Subscribe, like and share Swadhyay. Let's learn. Press the bell icon and stay connected with us. Thank you.